carpet run, they called it, when the ships came sailing home with their cargoes of Kilroy. Home from the Hurtgen Forest and Bastogne, from Rendova and the Solomons and Iwo Jima, from 100 other places we'd never even heard of before the shooting started. Kilroy was there all right, and he'd left his signature around the world. And now, brother, was he glad to be here. A song we were singing then said it all. It's been a long, long time. It was a little like graduation day and a lot like getting a reprieve from the governor, but sooner or later the army did let you go. 11 million Americans went through the separation mill. They all came out breathing the sweetest words of tongue or pen. I've got that piece of paper and that ruptured duck. I'm a civilian again. Junk now, war surplus. The planes that got us there and brought most of us back. It was a time for reconversion, gearing the great arsenal of democracy back to peace. The planes and tanks and guns became consumer goods and automobiles. And that post-war depression everybody dreaded never came at all.